I place it like this for 82 seconds at 111 degrees. And I let it do its thing, and after it beeps, I turn it around one last time for another 82 seconds. Alright guys, so my first side is finished. I'm just gonna flip it around as so to make sure that the oven properly cures every single part of the logo.